Hey guys, it's epsidoe here, and welcome to Oxygen Not Included. This is just a talking over just before I start the game, just to let you guys know that I had the volume of the game way too loud, so you can't actually hear me talking at all. So if you want to, just skip over the entire video, and next episode I should have this sorted like I have it now, because it shouldn't be as loud. So hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'll let you guys get right into it, even though you can't hear me talking at all. See you guys next time. Hey guys, it's epsidoe here, and today we are playing Oxygen Not Included. I have no idea how long this game is going to last, or if this is going to become a series or not, but I thought we'd just go and give it a good go. So resume the game, and cycle one. Okay. As you can see, I have played this ourselves a lot of new game, and let's go survival, and it's going to be a standard game. Let's start this game here. This video is going to be uncut, and it's probably going to be roughly, I'd say, 30 minutes long, or 35, 25 minutes, depends if I can find a good spot to end it all off. Here I'm trying to figure out what you guys would like to see, what type of content I can try and produce for all of you guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video that was released the other day, which was Minecraft Pocket Edition, which was quite interesting to play that game, and quite unique. And then this time next week, we should be seeing another episode of my Minecraft Survival Series. Here we go ahead, and we rebuild ourselves up. Storage system. Okay, so we need to choose these people here. The super cannot earn cook. Cannot have this guy here is good. Cannot put him here, that's okay. Branching. Just shuffle, squeamish. I'd like to have someone who is good at researching, I'm sure he is learning. Subroutines are just full of it. No, okay, so there's battles. That's okay, they've got a lot of skills here. This guy here is pretty good. Learning 5. I think we're gonna go with this here. Cesspool. I don't think it's really a good name. Cesspool. Anything in particular, I can't remember. Alert, awoke. The steering fluid fluids, but the situation here is not what we expected. Resources are scarce, and our pod has embarked miles beneath the planet's surface. I must help the people survive before I investigate what went wrong. Okay. Ooh, okay, so let's go. G. Oh, so this, all this here is actually.
Structure. Wow.
next minimum 12 tiles, 64 tiles. Upgrade for that there. This all great barracks bedroom, which we should be able to get shortly. Greenhouse and stable. Seems a bit trickier than one that I've had before anyway. It's all surrounded by everything toxic. I should be able to get up here to this oxygen section maybe. But I need to create a section so we can get the lovely carbon dioxide to drop down further. Thank you. ourselves a lovely research station built in here. So then we need power. So that there is some power for the batteries for that there. A generator. Get ourselves a lovely research station. There we go, this is starting to look a lot better, isn't it? This is where we're going to be having a little ladder going down the side here. Sell some sanitary products. Sorted out here, which is quite good. Thank you. hold people down just a little bit. Track yourself. There you go, they're going to come down. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna come down. Why don't you just climb down? Great way to start this off, isn't it? So I've lost this in the room. As soon as I see it sealed up, we should have a lovely room back in here again. Hopefully. Ain't much oxygen down here, is it? So how does this gear work? Consumes algae to produce oxygen, converts large amounts of algae into oxygen. I suppose we need to have some oxygen set up. Does it need power again? I think it might need power, so we need this into like a central scenario. We need jobs, we'll set up plumbing, ventilation, and get room set up. Everyone's holding their ears. We've got here. We're struggling with oxygen here quite a bit, aren't we? The no oxygen rooms around. Up here, we should have oxygen. That's the dozen. Great. Okay, now let's. What have I done? I don't know. This is a great start, isn't it? Yeah, it doesn't help when you don't play this game for quite a while. Hopefully. it's moving oxygen down slowly, so yeah, let's figure out how to get rid of this area down here. Maybe we'll get some letters. This is quite a technical game when you've got a guy who says 1, 2, 3, 4. But there's another area down here. Kids right here. So we've got plenty of water at this stage. About to give us more access to oxygen. We've got oxygen moving its way down here. Construction's good at this one here. Strength is pretty good. He's a pacifist, cannot perform combat in Loud Sleeper. But that's okay. Space, everyone can hear storm. Stress reactor, vomiter. I think we go with Otto. Unless Prince is going to fuck this one. Chuck Otto on this time's timeline here. We should bring down enough supply of food. We've got plants on it. Okay, so got enough oxygen all coming around here now. I've got this area cleared out. It's going good so far. Okay. How do you create the mess hall? We need to get that there, stress it out as well. Stress is so low at the moment, so we need to get some more research done. And I think we just start getting ourselves sorted for lovely power. Wherever that there is, we've got meal preparation here. Power generation, there we go. Converts coal into electrical power. Let's get that there researched. And water cooler. That is actually new, so let's just get the jobs board up. And get that there sorted. Nice. Issues with oxygen going around. Everything else seems pretty good. So next episode, I think we're going to probably work up. Just got the Conilex scientist. So we've got a steam vent. The steam guys are up there, so it'd be quite good if we could get some like sort of steam power. Just got a jobs board built up, and I think we should work on power generation there. Show how we get to steam anyway, but I'm gonna see how it exists. And what we need to do now is a good amount of oxygen appearing at the base now, which is pretty good. So what I think we should do now is just put this point off as we get ourselves a lovely job board, and I'll just sit down right there. Stations, job board, and we need to hit that on there. So, hope everyone enjoyed watching this video, and I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.